Our next task was to go to the school, rent a car here to speak with 8-year-old Mackenzie, the child of Heather and Josh Folger.
I remember I was sitting in my favorite class and I had got called to the office and I thought I did something wrong. And it was actually a detective.
What's your name?
Mackenzie.
Mackenzie what?
Folger.
Well, how old are you?
8.
8 years old. How do you like the school?
Good.
It's good.
Basically, we just wanted to find out what she knew about her parents and where her father was and where her mother was and her last account.
My mom left to Mississippi.
Is that what Dad told you? Okay. Did your dad pick you up?
He came and picked us up at our house.
He came and picked you up at your house? Where'd you guys go then?
And my dad dropped us off at our mom's and then they went somewhere.
Your mom and dad went somewhere? They come back together?
No.
Just